Here's the best way to farm crops in Minecraft. You're gonna need 3 dispensers, 6 redstone dust, a piston, observer, and dirt. A hoe of your choice, bone meal to grow your crops, and at least 1 seed of whatever you want to grow. Lever, cobblestone stairs, and 7 blocks of your choice. And of course, a water bucket. Start by placing your foundation and your water bucket. Surround with dispensers. Place an observer facing down. Aim your piston over the dirt. Build up some blocks around it. Cover everything with redstone. Then place your lever in front of whatever dispenser has redstone directly behind it. Fill all of your dispensers with bone meal. Then just flip the lever and enjoy more crops than you can ever possibly use. If you've enjoyed this video, check out my channel for more.